Hi guys, what is up? It's Kid Behind the Camera here. I have got the coolest thing ever. Alright, so as I said before, snail eggs. Well, that's them right there.
I'm really proud of you. Doing really good. You look a lot happier.
Yeah.
You're proving everybody wrong. You feel them, give me a hug. Proud of you. See you tomorrow.
Love you.
Where this one's up.
Hello again. Sorry about that. I had to pause it for well, I didn't pause it, but I had to get some dirt away from the snail eggs.
Don't your feet.
Okay, guys. That was dumb. Are you joking?
Okay guys, so I'm going to show you right now what slug eggs taste like. I don't know. Let's have a little looky, right? Okay. Alright. See that? That is just a live slug, I think. I'm just gonna pause this for a minute. Well, anyway, I'm gonna show you the eggs. Right there. Oh, it's so fuzzy though. Right. If you can see out my finger, tip right there. That's it. They're small see-through things. Oh my gosh, what? But yeah, but there's a huge more in the dark. That was just like a couple, guys. This is crazy. I'm gonna pause it right now, and I'm gonna put them in a tub. Okay, guys, I'm back. So I got the tub and I put them in. So here's the tub right here, guys, and the eggs are in there. Okay, let's go check these eggs out. So I just got these eggs today, actually. Let me just put this torch on. Right there, guys. Right there. Oh my gosh. Right there. That's them. So I'm just gonna hold one in my finger. I'm just gonna look in it. That's the eggs in there, right there. Can you see them? Yeah, of course, yeah. They're round and see-through. So, yeah. I got them today. They landed the Barcos Apollo. Look how messy this is. Like, that's so dirty. Look, that's clean. That's dirty. Okay, guys. Hello. So that's the eggs that are done in that thing. Now, put the lid on. So as you can see, you guys, it has a holes in it so they can breathe. So yeah, let's put that lid on. I put the lid on it and they died. I'm joking, guys, they're still alive. So I'm gonna go pause this video for right now and I'll see you in like 1 minute. Okay guys, I am back. So this camera doesn't step right. There we go. Okay, next what we've got. Don't know what to do. I don't know if I should keep it down or up. Perfect. Absolute perfect. Okay guys, I got the things that I need. Now let's check the snails. This is not the African land snail, but these are snails that I got from outside. I can't see because it's this torch. Okay, I had to turn the torch off. It's kind of blinding me and now I can't really see you. Here, you want some food, baby? Alright. So we recently had new ones today. We recently just had new snails in. So that was quite exciting. But right now, I'm gonna look for babies. Eggs. Cause snails. They're just weird. Like, I don't even know what kind of eggs they have. Maybe they are. Though I've had those snails for at least 4 weeks now, and they haven't laid me a single thing. I did lay some plants, so today these plants will grow and I feed it to them. So as you can see, I have this and I have this, and this, I've already grown plants in this, but I just laid them today. It's gonna take a while, and then I have my other ones in that flower pot over there. You see that? That one. So guys, I'll tell you in the next hatch, and this will be it for the video today. I'm so sorry, wasting your time. If you don't want to watch this video, just don't watch it. I don't really care. I just hope you enjoy it. I hope you subscribe. Yeah. I want to get up to 4 million subscribers, 4.N. So, yeah, let's try and get to that. I'll talk to you later, guys. Bye.